qualities of noun and pronoun. For example, Maninder has wore pink color. What type of kind dupatta she has worn? Pink. And she is a very beautiful lady. And beautiful is her quality. Thank you.
Next member of my family is preposition.
Preposition is a word that we use for a noun or a pronoun. It means either relation, place, time, direction. Examples at, on, in, while it's on the table.
Now here is the sentence that is written at the bottom of this chart. His mother helps his Indian son in English. As I said that each word lies under one category, now I will speak each word and my family member will raise their hands to tell you that in which category these words lie. His mother, first of all,
yes, I am a mother in the noun.
Helps,
I am a verb.
Brilliant. Son.
I am again a noun.
In. English.
Now also a noun.
Thank you.